पक्के पनि, किनभने हामीले एउटा मार्किङ एउटा दि मार्किङ गरिरहेको छ उसलाई, र टिममा पनि हुन्छ, ऊ एउटा राम्रो एउटा प्लेयर हो, तर उसको टिममा पनि अब एक्लैले चाहिँ गर्न सक्दैन होइन, उसलाई डेलिभरी गर्ने, उसलाई जुन रा बलहरू थ्रु बलहरू निकाल्ने त्यस्तो चाहिँ उसमा चाहिँ भइरहेको छैन, त्यही कारणले गर्दा पनि अलिक मजाले खुलेर चाहिँ खेल्नु पाइरहेको छैन।
सेकेन्ड हाफमा पनि यही चिजलाई कन्टिन्यू गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ नेपालले, सम्भवतः भुटानले केही स्ट्राटेजी परिवर्तन पक्कै गर्छ, चेन्चोले फरक भूमिकामा खेल्ने प्रयास पनि गर्ला, त त्यो अवस्थामा पनि डिफेन्स लाइन अप चाहिँ नि सुधार हुनुपर्ने हुन्छ
एकदम, किनभने हामीले सेकेन्ड हाफमा खेल्दा पनि अब के खेल्नुपर्छ, हामी हतारिनु भएन, हाम्रो बल पोजिसन चाहिँ बढी आफूमा राख्न सक्छ,
मेन्टेन
गर्नु पऱ्यो, सिल्ली मिस्टेकहरू गर्नु भएन, त्यो मिस्टेकले गर्दा फेरि भरे गेममा चाहिँ केही कुरा धक्का पर्न सक्छ, त्यो कारणले गर्दा हामी एकदम प्यासन भएर खेल्न सक्नुपर्छ मेन कुरा, किनभने हामी अलरेडी 1-0 अप भइरहेको कारणले गर्दा उसलाई चाहिँ हाम्रो बल पोजिसन राख्दाखेरि पछि गएर चाहिँ हामीले जुन तरिकाले गोल गर्न सकोस् त्यो चाहिँ प्यासन हुनु पऱ्यो एकदम टिम चाहिँ।
हामी हाम्रो कुराकानीलाई फेरि जारी राख्नेछौँ, अहिलेको लागि हामी छोटो ब्रेक लिन चाहन्छौँ।
Cup 2018 in association with Dish Home Khushi On Karo, supported by the Annapurna Express Global IME Bank Sabai Ka Lagi Bank।
It's time for United Cement's break।
युनाइटेड सिमेन्ट्स पहाड छायो, 15 बोरामा 1 बोरा एक्स्ट्रा आयो, हरेक 15 बोरा युनाइटेड सिमेन्ट्स को खरीदमा 1 बोरा सिमेन्ट सित्तैमा।
अब एनसेल रिचार्ज एन्ड विन अन्तर्गत हरेक 100 वा बढीको रिचार्जमा 10 हप्तासम्म हरेक हप्ता तपाईँहरू मध्ये 10 जनाले रु 1-1 लाख जिती आफ्नो कुन इच्छा पुरा गर्नुहुन्छ त, थप जानकारीका लागि 1-7-1-0-7 डायल गर्नुहोस्।
मेरो देश मेरो जगदम्बा सिमेंट।
Digital TV together, 170 channels and 50 SD channels, high speed internet from same cable. Sky, celebrate life digitally.
Baneko chha hamro Hyundai parivar, sabko chha man man ma Hyundai parivar।
दर्शक महानुभावहरू, नेपाल र भुटान बिचको यो साफ सुथरी कपको चौथो खेल ग्रुप चरणको चौथो खेलको लाइभमा जोडिरहेका छौँ हामी यहाँनिर। नेपाल र भुटान बिचको चौथो चरणको यो खेलमा भने नेपाल र भुटानको पहिलो हाफको खेल सकिएको छ। नेपालका लागि भने एक गोल प्रहार गरेका थिए अनन्त तमाङले 21 मिनटमा गोल गरेकी थिए हेडको प्रहारबाट, र त्यो गोल नै अहिलेसम्म हेडको लागि सहज हुने छ कि भन्ने एउटा आशा पनि पलाएको छ। नेपालको आजको खेल अत्यन्तै रोमाञ्चक रहेको थियो, र रोमाञ्चक हाफपछि पनि अझ रोमाञ्चक हुनेछ भने अपेक्षा गर्न सकिन्छ।
क्रिकेटमा रन बनाउनु जस्तै बचाउनु पनि जितको आधार, त्यसरी नै मेरो खेल सँगसँगै मेरो बचाउ।
के भन्नु एक्काइसौँ मिनटमा अनन्त तामाङको गोलका साथ अग्रता लिएको नेपालले के आजको खेलमा जित दर्ता गर्ला त आजले यहाँहरूले आफ्नो कमेन्ट हाम्रो कमेन्ट बक्समा कमेन्ट गर्दै गर्नु होला.
कुरा गर्ने हो भने नेपालले 36% बल आफ्नो खुट्टामा राख्न सफल भएको थियो भने भुटानको बल पोसेसन रहेको छ 40%. भुटानले बल पोसेसन गरेको छ 45 मिनटको खेललाई एनालाइज गर्ने हो भने साफ च्याम्पियन्स साफ च्याम्पियनसिपले सुजुकीले यसलाई स्पोन्सर गरेको थियो. सुजुकी साफ च्याम्पियनसिपको त्यो ग्रुप चरणका खेलहरूमा आज चौथो खेल नेपाल र भुटान बिच भएको छ र नेपाल र भुटान बिचको आजको चौथो खेलमा पहिलो हाफको खेल सकिएको छ र केही क्षणमा हामी खेल सुरुवात हुने बित्तिकै खेलतर्फ हामी मोडिनेछौँ. अहिले समीक्षाको चरणमा हेर्ने हो भने नेपालको आजको खेल केही हिसाबले उत्कृष्ट रहेको देख्न सकिन्छ. नेपालका लागि अनन्त तामाङले 21 मिनटमा गोल गरेका थिए भने उनले उत्कृष्ट हेडिङको प्रहारबाट मिठो पासबाट गोल छिराएका थिए. यसै गरी कर्नरको कुरा गर्ने हो भने नेपालले 5 कर्नर पाएको थियो भने भुटानले 2 कर्नर पाएको थियो. नेपालका लागि आज किरण चेम्जोङले कप्तानी सम्हालेका छन् भने नेपाली गोलकिपर किरण चेम्जोङ उनी अत्यन्तै उत्कृष्ट खेलाडी पनि हुन् नेपालको लागि. उनले कप्तानी सम्हालेका थिए भने आज विराज महर्जन आज अहिलेसम्म पनि गाउँमा उत्रिएका छैनन्, त्यसैले किरण चेम्जोङले आज कप्तानी सम्हालेका थिए. येल्लो कार्डको कुरा गर्ने हो भने भुटानी खेलाडीले एउटा येल्लो कार्ड पाएका थिए भने सब्स्टिट्युसनको कुरा गर्ने हो भने 2 खेलाडीहरू भुटानबाट सब्स्टिट्युट पनि भइसकेका छन्.
भुटानी रोनाल्डो भनेर चिन्छौँ हामी छिनले गेल्सुन र छिनले गेल्सुनलाई चाहिँ आज नेपाली डिफेन्सले निकै नै दबाबमा उनलाई खुलेर खेल्न दिइरहेका छन् दर्शकमा.
खेलको हाफमा रहेका छौँ हामी यहाँनिर.
Guram United B lost 2-1.
कारण पाएको छ दर्शकमा यो राम्रो अवसर हुन सक्छ भुटानको लागि. हेड गरेका थिए तर
यहाँनिर बगर्जी पनि एरिया सर्भिस गर्छ र मिठो
सेभ गरिदिए
सेभ गरिरहेका छन् र बल अगाडि पुर्याइदिएका छन्
हामीले.
अत्यन्तै उत्कृष्ट रोमाञ्चक खबरले अगाडि बढिरहेको छ दर्शक महानुभावहरू.
Scrappy at the moment again. Saw that. Yeah, not a good touch there by Chimi. Scramble it away. A little bit careless there from the Bhutan defence. They have to settle for a corner. Set pieces where they could be problematic, Nepal. Almost getting that in. The header not quite flicked on the way they wanted to. Not too much pace on it. And Ananta Tamang could have made it 2 out of 2 on the night for him and the country. He knows it. Playing it back in his mind. What a chance. Well, it is Nepal kind of carrying on where they left off. No, Bhutan cannot afford to lose this game. Lose this, and they are out. The only way they could possibly have any chance is if one of the two sides tonight win, so definitely no draw. So, for example, if Bangladesh beat Pakistan, it would be 6 points for Bangladesh, 3 for Pakistan. 3 for Nepal, none for Bhutan, and they would have to win their last game against Pakistan to have any hope of getting through, for example. Coming in, floated in. Nimble's done excellently there to hold on to it. A decent Nepalese crowd in there, making a lot of noise, by the way. Saw them at half time. Lofted in. No mistake. Plenty of power on that one. Sidelines. Skipper Kama Sharing had said this is a squad with many new young players, and he says we lack exposure, and of course the leagues in the country are at an amateur level. Eight matches in the South Cup. Of course, they played the first one back in 2003, and their best record was in 2008 when they reached the semi-finals. Roy Chand has a yellow card now. He's a pretty uncompromising player.
Roy Chand.
Nicely done there by Sharing Dorji. There's this foul early run. A little bit unnecessary. Out here. A bit weak on the flanks, Bhutan. Trying to shepherd that out. Done a good job to keep it in, but they finally managed to clear their lines. They're shedding. The ball looking good for maybe a second. Hesitation there as to who would take the shot. Sundrao and Rohit Chand weren't sure. You just see Bimal in the middle there thinking, oh, I could have been at the end of that. Back there by Shedding. Oh, it's a lovely ball played into Gilchin. Did he need to take that touch on the head? It's still alive here. He was looking for some support. Still with Gilchin. Nice turn from him. Still alive. Is he doing far too much with the ball? He wins a corner though. Oh well, what an opportunity here. Now, lovely ball to his path, but did he need to take that extra header? Was there a foul there? Not given. I think he was trying to pass it to Senda Dorji. A little Cruyff turn there. As you can see, that sun right in the eyes of Limbu. They could use that to their advantage here. Bhutan. Trying to clear their lines again, and ooh, was there a little elbow there? From Ariel. Thank you. needs to do something here. This is, as I said, semi-finals. Last two matches for the side, back-to-back 7-0 defeats to Maldives and Malaysia. And he said the last two games were very disappointing. I know I'm new to the players. So I'll be looking at their games and how they play. But one of the most important things is how we play, when he was referring to the opposition. He said full-time coaching, talking about Chencho Gilchin, he said he'd be an even better player and he's somebody that we need. On the hour mark, it's still 1-0 to Nepal. Here's Rohit Chand. Giving the ball away, Chencho Gilchin was thinking about pulling the trigger. I think he's connected with Rohit Chand there. Just see now, he's going to pull the trigger. Oh, and he's just knocked that into Rohit's foot. Dinesh Rajbansi. Now Sunil. A little bit too crowded out there. Now Gilchin. Be a goal kick. Bishal Rai.
Ready for your turn, my cousin.
Is coming off. Replaced by Nirajan Khadka. Oh, it was a good ball into that penalty area, 6-yard box. No one could get on the end of it. Rajan Khadka, 29-year-old midfielder, earning 29th cap. Keeper had no choice but to make sure just to push that out for a corner. The shot, the low drive from Rohit Chand. Might have been going out anyway. At the moment, not looking great for his team. On the turn, away by Shedding. Acrobatic. Not offside.
Where's my team?
Good moment for Bhutan. And concerns, of course. But Nepal is going to leave themselves a little bit exposed. For the keeper. So the sun might be just affecting his eyes there. He's only got one player left to use, one substitute, Trevor Morgan. Again, Chancho, was that the right call? Could he have gone first time? He allowed that to bounce. Daniel was on for the shot. Bhutan giving it a right go here. They have to, really. No choice. If it does end in a draw, and the other game ends in a draw, then both these teams would need to win their last games. All four teams would be on 4 points. On the other hand, if one of the teams wins tonight, both these teams still need to win their games. And you have one of them going through instead. A few permutations. Of course, a draw isn't the end of the world. Loss isn't necessarily either, but very, very difficult indeed. And here's Bimal, this right hand side. Such a good player. Oh, brilliant! Unlucky! Well, he hit that so well, Anjun. But it hit the post maybe a little too well. But Bimal's work was very, very good. Look at the pace here. With the outside his boot, Anjun smashes that on the follow-up. A little bit to be desired there by Sujal. Right. Sujal. Penalty is the decision. It's also a yellow card to boot. I don't know how many yellow cards he's given, just want to make sure. Could be Wangdi. Wangdi's not been comfortable the way he's defended, and it's a second yellow. He's getting sent off. Nima Wangdi.
That
could really be it for Bhutan here. He had a yellow card earlier on. Any doubts about that one? He can't complain.
Yes, man. Cheers, Nepal.
On the new man in Nirajan Katka. And Bimal is going to step up, and it's a shake of the head.
एनर नेपालको लागि पेनाल्टी प्रहार गर्दैछन् विमल खर्ती मगर
निरन्तरले हामी हुन्छ के म
And they'll be absolute delight from the crowd. You can bet that. Bimal.
Bimal Gharti Magar ko prahar.
Oh, Bimal's pass is the same. Can they get a follow-up? Yes, they can. Well, it's relief and delight all at the same time. But Sunil reacts fastest. They thought they might have just saved themselves there, Bhutan.